So how to play Asphalt 9 to your Windows PC for free, and how to install it. I will show the complete process. First of all, search on Asphalt 9 Xbox on your browser, and then you can see the xbox.com. you have to open your this website, and then you can see install to your own this. You have to press on this, and then you have to select console or PC. If you have Xbox console or PS console, then select console.
If you don't know how to connect your controller,
press on PC.
Then you can check my previous video.
And before that, you must need to create a Microsoft Xbox account. I already created. When you press on install, then you can see this kind of interface. Create Microsoft account. Just a few steps. Create an account with your Gmail account, and then download it. And once download it, then you have to open xbox.com. Press on Xbox, then you can see your recent activities. You will find your game here. Then you just need to press on play to launch your game. So I already installed it, so that's why I just need to play. So wait a couple of seconds to see the game result. Video helpful. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comment section below. Thank you.